welcome to Rock on Wood Guitar Lessons. Today we're going to work on the song Gimme Shelter by the Rolling Stones. To get the Stones sound, he used open tuning, open E tuning. Top string, the sixth string is E, the fifth string is B, the fourth string is E again, the third string is G sharp, the second string is B, and finally the first string is E again. So you get. And then the other thing that's used to get that sound is a tremolo pedal. So you want that. And the key here is don't put a lot of distortion on it. This sounds terrible if you try to cover up your mistakes with distortion. Okay, so what we're playing here are three chords in the entire song. We're just picking out notes, breaking apart the chords. The C sharp chord, the B, and the A chord. And then it goes back up to B for the last two measures. Okay, let's briefly look at these chord shapes on a chord grid. The first shape is a bar shape. We're using the index finger to bar the third, fourth, and fifth strings. Okay, that's the first of three shapes we're going to use. The bar shape. The next shape is variation one. You're still holding down the bar, but you're adding your middle finger on the third string. The final variation here is variation two, and it's simply adding another finger. That would be your ring finger to the fourth string. We are at the ninth fret barring. We play the fifth and fourth string. And now we're going to add our second variation and go down, up, down. And now first variation, down, up. Now move the bar down to the seventh fret. Play the first two notes that are barred. And then we're going to add the second variation. And we're going to alternate between the fourth and fifth strings. Okay, so here's the whole measure there on the B. Notice how I took my finger off for that last note? It's just the bar. I'll play it one more time. It's hard to see because your fingers get in the way. It's hard to show people from that perspective. But here we go. Okay, and now let's go down to the A. Pick out the first two notes of the bar here. And what we're going to do is we're going to bar at the seventh fret, the fourth string, and third string. And we're going to go down to the fifth fret, same strings, and then down to the fifth fret on the fifth and fourth strings. And it's going to go like. Okay, so you do that three times. The last note is the fourth string at the fifth fret. Play it nice and slow here for you. Okay, now we're going to slide up to a B again. And we're going to play here at the first variation, a down-up stroke. And now we're going to play the fourth string in a bar, and then the fifth string in a bar. And there you go. That's the whole thing. I'll play it slowly for you here, piece it all together. So there you have it. Those are the first 12 measures of the song Gimme Shelter by the Rolling Stones. I hope you enjoyed this as much as I have, and if you'd like me to teach you the other 12 measures after you get those first 12 measures down pat, write to me, let me know, and I'll be happy to make another post. Okay, until then, we'll see you next time and keep reaching for the stars.